How are you?
Hi, hi, Jesus.
I ain't got no wallow with it, man.
You see? You're that much bullshit.
You in the paper?
Yeah, I'm in the
paper. What about it?
I ain't no more guilty than you are. Guilty of nothing.
Ah, you
hey,
know.
I got a wife. I don't need you.
You know how the news talks.
Yeah. Yeah. We need to get out of here.
Wrong.
Well, you just stay there and enjoy your beer. We're just gonna go on back.
Yeah, I know you guys ain't gonna turn me in.
Well, North's finest.
It's all right. I ain't got nothing against the North, but I'll never, excuse my language, no offense, but I'll never have no peace with the cops anymore. Would you blame me at?
Pardon me?
Would you blame me? Somebody tell something on you? I mean, if somebody tells something on you and then a cop could come along and arrest you. You know Kevin Kern?
I sure know.
He's from Texas. He's up there at the police department. He's the one that...
Question you.
Yeah.
Well, you know, Willie, if I had a wife like yours, I'd go after some children too. You know. But...
Well, you have a nice evening. Enjoy your beer. And we'll talk to you later. Yourself. All right. Then.
All right. Hey, put that on the TV.
What's that?
Hey,
that there?
Put it on Channel 3.
Nah, you're just riding around with us, videotaping some stuff.
Yeah, hey.
Willard, he's one of the better citizens of the county.
Yeah, he seems like a pretty nice fella.
Yeah.